episode, the bigger meal. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications so you'll be notified when I post another video every single other day. So guys, today we're gonna do a little mukbang, and we are introduced after we eat. We are introducing Whitley, which is our baby. So you guys already know, like you already seen him in some videos, but we haven't officially come out and we haven't really introduced him to you guys. So, what we're gonna talk to you guys about is a week. Our first week in Ohio. We're here for a while. Hopefully not. Hopefully we go to Texas. I like the area, but. Oh, by the way, we're eating ramen noodles. Show them your noodles.
They see the food on my fork.
No, but you gotta show them your bowl. My mouth. We're hoping to go to Texas soon because, I don't know, like, we love the North. Don't get me wrong. If you people are watching my videos from up North, we love the North. But it gets too cold for us. We're from Mississippi, and yeah. So, how did your first week go at work?
It wasn't bad, but it was just rough because I've been busting ass every day.
Yeah.
And I feel like I don't get my sleep.
We don't get sleep because of Whitley.
Yeah, he likes to stay up late.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's the weekend, so we're just not really worried about it because he's off tomorrow, but
news. You know, when I got on this job, I was told, we get every Sunday off, 6-10s or whatever. And then apparently some rumor going around today that...
Oh, so it's just a rumor?
I hope it's just a rumor, but every time I get on these jobs, they're requesting it again, they go to 7s, which I don't mind. Use the extra cash, but... body, mind, just be pretty much physically tired.
Well, it's because we don't go to bed when we're supposed to go to bed. We normally, like, Whitley stays up until, like, 10, 11 o'clock sometimes.
Yeah.
Move my hair away.
But we won't get a day off till Labor Day after tomorrow, apparently.
He's off tomorrow, which is Sunday. I don't know when this video is going to go up, but...
probably Monday.
Yeah, probably Monday. Probably have it edited Monday. But I don't know, I got my BoxyCharm video coming out. By the way, look out for that BoxyCharm video. If you ain't already seen it, go see it. It's out already.
Right here in the bottom left of your screen.
In the description down below.
Worry about all these noodles.
I'm ready to go home. I like traveling and then again I don't. Like I just I
really don't mind it.
Maybe if we had two vehicles, which we only got one vehicle because dude, if we had about 7,000 in the bank, we'd be done left this job.
I'd probably leave if I had at least 2. But still, I like it. But really, you want to save and like hopefully get tomorrow.
Yeah, we live with his mom, but we kind of live on the road, because, well, you do. 9 to 10, I want to stay home, so.
I'm never really home half of the year.
Yeah.
Majority of the time, I'm always off working.
You're probably home. He's probably home, like, out of a whole year. What, 4 months out of a year?
The longest I've been home about that long. Lately, it's just been a month or two now.
That's what I'm saying, like, you're normally home for about a month out of a year. It's like 4 months. Oh, by the way. What kind of videos do you want us as a couple to do? We're like, I don't know, we haven't done any videos together really because we've run out of ideas.
Also, I'm working.
And he works. So it's only... yeah, y'all get to meet him after we get to ring.
I got this bad cough, and start. It didn't start until I was really working.
So if you guys want to see us like do some videos, like y'all can mention pranks.
I like to hear from you guys. Is there anybody out there that you know that's got their significant other and they like to do YouTube also? Does that work? Like on the road? How do you do it? How you manage it?
Oh, maybe we should make a video about that. Well, like about how we manage.
That would be a good idea. We're sure someone has already done that. I'm curious, like, how you make it work. Like, because it seems pretty difficult. Like, some people, though, they seem to have managed a job and are able to film. But how do you, like, just, well, you get what I'm saying.
How do you guys do, like, how do y'all work and then, like, work around your schedules and film, like, videos together is what we're trying to say. Because right now, like, I'm the only one that's gonna probably be filming because of the fact that he is working. I'm a stay-at-home mom, pretty sure all y'all know. But okay guys, so the big reveal of our son, which you've already seen him, but we're going to properly introduce him to you guys. Come here, Whitley. He's so hyper, like, it's crazy. I wish we would have put different colors on him. Don't mind him, he's been eating pizza, so.
Yeah, he's a little messy.
Hello. And say hi. So, this is our baby, Al. He's so hyper, guys. Say hi. Look, say hi. Yay! He's so. He is so hyper. This is Whitley Eric Olson. He is 16 months old, guys. Okay, he wants that.
Yeah.
Ow. This one right here was like, oh, I don't want him in the video. Blah, 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 blah.
Well, I'm not too big on having using children for YouTube reviews. I see some people do that. They try to use their kids in pranks and stuff. And stuff like that.
It's kind of like jinxing yourself or something like that. Like something's gonna happen.
Every day, like I just got an alert today.
Yeah, I got one too about that.
Like, and I think about that stuff. It's like it's not really something to joke about. There's people like taking someone's kids every day.
Yeah, and we try to keep our son out of the videos, and like we post pictures of him, but we don't post we barely post pictures of him, don't we?
Yeah. That's what's scary about traveling too, with a kid. So many strangers out there. You want to keep an eye on them all the time.
Yeah, like we
you don't want to leave them on your side.
Yeah, like when we go in a store, we don't leave him in a vehicle. We do not leave him in a vehicle at all. We always get him out, even if we're like, either one parent would go in the store and do what they want and get what they want and everything. And then the other, like, he'll go in the store and then I'll go in the store after he gets out. Or I'll go in first and then he'll go in. You okay? The area we're in is pretty nice. Like, the hotel is nice, but the area is kind of, like you don't really want to be here by yourself.
But also, speaking of weird people, sketchy people, when we first pulled in here, coming into the area on the turn of the road, this guy walking around, looked like he broke out of jail or something.
But I can't wait to go home. I'm just a homebody.
Yeah, she had a rough time first 2 days here.
Yeah, the first 2 days was really hard, but I'm loosening up. Next Friday is payday, so.
I still home her.
Yeah. But yeah. So guys, we're just gonna go ahead and cut this video short. It may be a short video. So guys, if you want to see our little baby in the videos more, let us know. Let us know.
Always just remember to. Damn, what is there fucking say? Like, my brain is just fried.
Okay, guys, so make sure you subscribe to our channel, my channel, our channel, whatever channel it is. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notifications so you'll be notified when we post another video. And if you guys want to see us do the balloon challenge where like we have to pop the balloons together, let me know in a comment section down below because I just thought of that challenge.
I don't know if we
did
that in
the hotel room. Oh god, that's true. Anyways, guys, make sure you subscribe to our channel, my channel, whatever channel it is. Turn on your post notifications and you'll be notified when we post another video every single day or every other day. And if you want to see our little doo-doo thing up in the videos, let us know. And stay beautiful, guys, and always never, ever forget.
Always never, ever.
And guys, never, ever give up.
We'll have somewhere in the video what we were trying to say.
We forgot how to do our outro when we're together.
That's what happens when you work.
Yeah, like, I'll be posting my videos, and then, like, when we're together, we have, like, the saying that we say at the end of it, but we're gonna post it down below, right here on the screen, because I have to go back and remember it. But, guys, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Stay beautiful, and bye, guys.